Happy May Day, everyone! This is a great crowd. It's amazing. So my name is Anna Barbera. I'm the Maritimes organizer for the Canadian Federation of Students. And we fight for fair, equitable, well-funded post-secondary education. And so everyone's asking to speak today to bring greetings on behalf of all 600,000 of those students. And so I'm here to do that today. And a big greetings and big greetings of solidarity to everyone here. Folks know who have seen me speak recently that this is a really, really big year for students in this province. This was the year that funding for universities ran out and the tuition fee freeze that's been in place for 3 years ran out. Shame and jeez, thank you. But I'm not the only one that feels that way. And this year, on February 1st, our provincial government announced that they are going to cut funding to post-secondary education by 4% and increase tuition fees by 3% for undergrads who are not international students, as we saw that at Dell, and for people non-professional programs. And so students didn't take that. And on February 2nd, there were 2,000 to 3,000 students right here in this square calling on the provincial government to reduce fees and cut staff. And we got a lot of support from labor, and we got a lot of support from faculty leading up to that, and we are eternally grateful. We are eternally grateful for the donations that we got. We are eternally grateful for the megaphones kept of you. We are eternally grateful for all the people who came out on February 2nd in the blizzard to express their solidarity. So let's do a big solidarity day.